EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Inter Milan against Marseille. A damn wet day. So without further ado, we're heading straight for the San Siro. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Here we are today, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. We've got a friendly match to describe for you, to commentate on for you, and we're looking forward to that very much indeed. How do you think this game will go? Two really good teams, Alan.
It's wonderful to see two heavyweights coming head-to-head like this. I mean, it's so difficult to forecast a winner at this point, but what we have got is a high-quality game.
Really wet day today. Reception is made. challenge. Christian Teo. Good forward play this from Marseille. Run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender. It's time now for the manager to show their hands with their substitutions. Both managers are going to do this. Well, here comes the substitution for the away team. The defender. Pedro. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. There's going to be a change for both teams here. Substitution here for the home side. Snyder, have to watch out for Wes Snyder in an attacking sense with his passing and his shooting, of course. Inter, opportunity here, in with a chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Hit the post! Schneider. Play back to Schneider. Teo. Now it's Sacco. His team now move away from their defensive areas. Here's Flamini. Well, no one's leaving early from this game, which has been contested right from the first whistle, and we're coming towards the last whistle. Now it's 5 minutes to go. Sacco. Bacon. Moved around nicely here with this passing game. Stefan Reinhardt. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
The understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
The ball, still plenty of fight in the match. Well, he has a go. Well played, the goalkeeper. He's kept his team in it.
Yeah, he kept on his toes as well. Really good stop.
Action down on both benches with substitutions to be made.